father was captain of a starship for 12 minutes.
He saved 800 lives, including yours.
I dare you to do better. Enlist in Starfleet.
You will experience fear.
Emergency invasive!
Fear in the face of certain death. To accept that fear and maintain control of oneself and one's crew.
I've got no captain and no goddamn first officer to replace.
Yeah, we do.
Punch it.
Guarantee the safety of your own. I'm using all my
strength to get out of. What the hell is this?
Now, shall we begin? No ship should go down without her captain.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I only know what I can do.
The ship's dead, sir. She's gone.
No, she's not.
Unity is not your strength, it's your weakness.
James T. Kirk was the great man. That was another life.
Our captain will come for us. Mercy will be the last thing on his mind.
I am counting on it.
I like this ship.
You know, it's exciting.
You are fully capable of deciding your own destiny. The question you face is, which path will you choose?